I'm in Disney's California Adventure, and I've never been here before, so this is a very exciting time in my life. Ruthie is guiding me along Disney's California Adventure. We're going on Soarin first because, duh. No, that's not why. Because it's my favorite ride, and that's the only reason.
In the nature when you have it all right here in Disneyland. And I am joking.
He wants it to be made perfectly clear that that is a joke.
Adventure. It's been a good day. We did some fun things. Lots of fun things. Did go on Soarin twice in a row because it's my favorite. Slightly disappointed though, I'm not gonna lie. While we were here, California Screamin' and Grizzly River Run are down for refurbishment, which totally bites. And when we were in Disneyland, Splash Mountain is down for refurbishment and so is Small World. So it's kind of like really big rides are down all at the same time, and when you're someone like me, you come once every 10 years, then that sucks. Oh well. We had a good time anyway. The kid is pretty tired and exhausted, and I'm tired, and sadly our time at Disney has come to an end. That's where we're at. Consider subscribing to this YouTube channel if you haven't already. I'm good for a breath of fresh air, and sometimes a kick in the pants, and apparently sometimes traveling. On second thought, I think I'll go on Soarin' one more time. Thanks for watching!